Got a bit of a surprise for you today. As you can probably tell from the screen, we're on Howard Ivers to. This is going to be a solo play, mainly because I only got the game last night. I have done a little bit, I've got a little bit far into it. Not even far, I've just done like the first opening bit. So it's not straight at the beginning, there's not much from the beginning anyway. It is a solo play. I'm going to be playing, hopefully going to be playing with Unleash the Beast on Friday. If not Saturday, I'm going to send her a message and see if we can get up on it. See if we can get you guys some good content and whatnot. But for now, we'll dive in, we'll have a go, and we'll see how we get on. I've only done a few missions on it. Pretty good so far. Fucking ninja is what it is. Got a long cape again. Yeah, we... I did say we're getting Howard Ivers. I've also bought Skull and Bones. So that'll be some good. I've noticed... my mic is talking, so I'm gonna go turn that off. Audio device. Muted. Muted for now, because I'm most likely be in Discord with. Most likely being Discord with Unleash the Beast, so got missions that are available. Hopefully it looks good in there.
Squadron.
Someone's joined us, look at that.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
Take the sentry gun.
Orbit synchronized.
Level 34, go on, lad.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
I don't know how to join my game already.
Orbit synchronized.
Jumping in about this corner here.
Hellpod launch initiated.
Liberty!
I don't want to use it, it's going to be on that side.
I got
turn on here.
Mag's empty! New mag!
But why?
Oh shit! Who is that band? Me. The wall's gotta die. It's going to the wall. He pretty much.
Request a pearl to reinforcements on the way.
Southwest. Shit, is he grabbing his shit, is it?
Got a there. Sample.
Liberator. Put a magazine on that, fucking get him.
Found something.
Fuck me, they've ransacked it already, the fuckers.
Yeah.
Guys, hanging out up, straight up a hill.
Reinforcing.
Wait, done it, dickhead.
Another diver for the cause.
Wait, done it, you fucked up.
Reporting to the front.
How are we going? Someone close over there. What is it? Limit charger.
There's also other speed.
I'm sure I'm going to notice what this fucking thing looks like and see.
I just think that...
Calling in an orbital strike.
Fucking get in there. Fucking dipstick. Fuck all on me, you dick.
Dropping a pin. West.
Where we going? That's what I hear. There's a nest over here. Oh shit. Good.
Bug out post spotted!
Another
sample of democracy.
We suppose of 2.5 minutes on it. It's a part of the environment that slows you down.
Reloading.
Got a pin over there for some reason.
Yeah. But I do think that it is not there. Charger is
reloading.
Come on, big man.
Requesting orbital strike.
Trying to climb. It's one way to get down, isn't it? Fuck's sake. Fucking Starship Street shit. What's he called in there?
Last reload.
Anyone can go. Big grenades that we need. Where's extraction? Where are they going?
Dropping a pin, east.
We've got 30 minutes.
Bugs, how'd you like the taste of freedom? Mag's empty!
Okay,
really wants to fucking do some shit on this planet. It does start reminding me of Destiny, just on obviously a different
extraction is available. Mag.
Did like Destiny, but I don't know, I'm just not a hardcore fan. I did really enjoy it though. So I've done the sort of same thing with Skull and Bones, because I've done the open beta. I've sort of skipped the first hour and a half. I've done a little bit extra, not much, but I'm nowhere near in the brunt of it as what most people are. But I'm going to start streaming that, recording that as well.
Sample collected.
Hopefully you enjoyed the last videos on Power World and whatnot.
Something here.
Let me go over there, Foxy.
You man! Mag.
Why is that at you?
Found something.
Where are we going? Back, isn't it?
Support weapon.
I don't care about you. What is it? Oh, that's like... I've not actually used it. Is he took it? Yeah, he's took it. I've not actually used it. It's like a mini version of the machine gun I'm using now. Like damage.
Another sample collected for democracy.
Extraction is available.
Democracy.
Calling in extraction.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Calling down the sentry. Requesting sentry.
Where they're coming from. This is the first time I've actually been fishing over there.
Calling in orbital strike!
ETA, T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
Got 9 kills on that. Fucking bad. Mute your mic, you prick.
You're back quickly. Well done.
What else is available? Stuff down here. Want the supply pack. Want. Carry it.
Hail Super Earth.
I got no medals. I got 5. Done that one and I. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna want an assault rifle then. An assault rifle, marksman rifle, shotgun, energy based, liberator penetrator. It's 40 medals, taking a piss. Energy base. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, he's left front. Fuck that, he's a knob at him.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods from. Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Fuck that. I'm gonna go out with auto strike on that. I'll go with Venus Torrent. Oh shit. Take that one off. That one. I'm gonna take that one.
Pod launch initiated.
Find and close any active terminated holes.
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
Deploying support weapon.
I don't know if I can have these two at the same time. I probably can't. Oh, no, I need. I'm gonna say to me, I've got to use one or the other. Ooh. Carry both. Get it.
Found something. Bug outpost spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Firing orbital strike.
Thank you. motherfucker. Of a hole. Reload my LMG quickly. I think it's over there. There's two of them. Yeah, there's two. How do I resupply? Four? Sweet. Let's get down here. Let's hold it. Something there, and there's I need to have close 10 successfully evac. Supposed to do that. I looked at this, didn't I? Yeah, I looked at this. Right, cool. Let's go down here.
There's something here.
Need somebody else. No, I need two people. Fuck. I think it means it's not meant to be a one player game.
Found something. Reload.
Should be able to do this. 5 minutes to do it. Should be able to do it. Shit. Reload. Yeah.
Bug outpost.
5 minutes left. We can't stay this low much longer, Helldiver.
I need to go. Fuck. Let's go this way. Fuck. So I can get some fucking stuff thrown down to me quick time.
Those ideas are not get.
Reinforcement budget ETA T minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
Shit. Hard on your own, though. You can't run out of time, that's why, bro. 15 minutes to do fucking 3 nests. Hey, 10 borrowers, 3 nests. 3 stars. I got 6 medals, though. I need 2 more for.
Should help keep the bug population in check.
I got 4. I want 8. I want to go change my name though, because name's shit. Character. Yeah, Space Cadet. Space Cadet. 2,000, can I get anything? What about these? How many of them? I got 53. I think the first one's like 60. 100. Fuck's that? Okay, cool. We'll go do another one. Bump it up a little bit to challenge and see if we can get some. Okay, so as you get higher up, is it because the howl dive? I'll go to challenging. If I give it on there. Thank you.
Target's locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
I said I was going to do a short one, then we're going to do a fucking big one.
Orbit synchronized.
All area affected.
Fire in the hole.
Chase across the fucking wilderness. Nope. Oh, I'm fucked here, aren't I? Ah! Fucking goat. Yeah, I'm done.
like the taste of freedom! You will never destroy our way of life!
Hold him in, huh?
Last reload!
I'm holding him in, you can't say I'm not. Right. Show the facility. Let's go have a look first. I want to keep that. I don't want to lose that. I probably will, but I don't want to. By the big boss man. I'm a fucking dipstick and try to take on the fucking big ones. Something here. Boss man's this way. I don't want to go into that because I don't know what it is. It's just water by the looks of it. I don't want to go into the nest without, unless I have to. Looks like this is the side of the nest. I may have to go through it to get to him anyway, I don't know yet. It looks like I've got to go through it. Have a big one. Shit. Missed the rare sample. Fuck, because it took me rare sample. That's the fucking big hunt, and it's got to be. I that out. Broke. Circles. Oh, I'm gonna need this shit now. I'm fucking going away. Just get a reload up. Just a reload behind. Oh, fuck.
I'm hit!
So close.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Reporting to the front. Fire in the hole! Get some! Get some!
More than I can chew here, and I. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck me. suck out.
Reinforcement budget depleted.
I got killed by a charge and not even by the fucking thing.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Point me to the enemy.
Yeah, this is fucked. I mean, I suppose that teaches me to stop being a fucking chopsy cunt and trying to take on more than I got you. I got four for that. No, I got four from the last game, didn't I? Can't touch any of this stuff. This is done anyway. Oh, cool. Right, well, that's the end of this video. You see me make a total absolute cunt at myself, but is what it is. Hope you enjoyed. As nails as this is, I quite enjoy this one. Looking forward to get on it with Unleash the Beast, because he's going to make me laugh with some of the shit in this. I can imagine it now, but we'll find out on fucking Friday or Saturday when we get the chance. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. I've enjoyed playing it. Keep an eye out for more of this coming up and some Skull and Bones. I'm looking forward to doing some Skull and Bones content. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like and subscribe, and I shall see you all later.